when we spoke yesterday, well, I think it was yesterday evening, about the challenge is the opportunity.
Yeah.
I knew at that stage I had to face probably one of the biggest challenges and fears that I would ever face.
Yeah. Where does he do that?
Yeah. So are you afraid of spiders or snakes or both?
Both.
Yeah, I see. So point to yourself. Where do you see yourself being afraid in the past? Very good. So one, two, three. That's right. Go in the kitchen. Very good. And some laughter. Mixing all together. Very good. Make it even bigger and brighter, that picture.
Keep an eye on your...
So, talk to me, please. So, how are you doing? You're a bit nervous, I understand that.
Okay, right, I am.
Just, like, swearing words here about the spaghetti.
Everything was fine and we were doing the work. And in this room, and there's a fucking snake there.
You're doing this now. Did you expect 20, 30, did you expect yesterday that this would be?
I didn't expect it at all. 2 minutes ago.
How are you going to celebrate this now?
In a moment, what I would like you to do, when I snap my fingers, we're going to make that old memory of fear black and white, like an old Charlie Chaplin slapstick movie. Are you ready to do that? Look to the movie. One, two, three. Now. Black and white.
Where does he do that?
She's just smelling.
Just for the fun of it, we're going to do it another time. Just for the fun of it. Go inside the movie now. Black and white. Listen to the circumstances. 1, 2, 3. Now do it.
That's how she processes what's the most important point.
If you made this change, who will you be and what will it mean for your life?
It'll mean that I can be the normal me that I know I am inside.
Wow.
Yeah.
How valuable is that?
It's invaluable.
So look into my eyes. That's what's going to happen.
Right. Okay.
That's the meaning about what we do.
Can take over?
Yeah, I can take.
Very good. Yeah, just move around. If you want to be, please, so kind. Thank you so much. Look to the tail, man. Beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
Do you see the orange here?
It's a fierce sensation. Yeah. An absolute fierce sensation.
Believe me if I told you something about 5 minutes.
Oh, beautiful.
Would you be comfortable holding it on your neck? Keep the dark blue.
Is that okay to do that, Jeff?
Yeah. Stay close here, Melanie.
I think I would do it on your own.
Thank
you.
Do you really?
dark blue feeling. Dark blue. Man, look at me.
Yeah.
Did you see the orange here?
I love it.
Very good.
What a feeling of that took around.
Dark blue feeling. Yeah. Very good.
This is...
It's a crazy seminar.
It's... nuts is the only thing I can think of. It's,
okay, thank
and
you
now,
so
with this around your neck, I can see why the therapeutic part of it would be there.
I do,
yeah. It's like a little cat. It is, actually. Before the spider or anything came, my heart was there and it was, I mean, leaping.
Okay. How is that empowering?
It meant so much to you. You have no idea of the change that came between that. When I sat up here first, I just could have just burst it out crying. Just could have burst it out crying with pure fear.
Okay.
And that was before I even knew the snake was up there. I thought it was still outside. I was trembling inside.
Yeah. Good. Wow. Very good. Well, but it came close.
I'd say that.
And then you touched the snake.
That experience alone has. I know people use this a lot, but that has changed my life.
Ha. Huh. Very good.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.